Do you know how to say walk on the floor? Walk on the floor? What?
Walk on the floor?
Yeah, it's pretty good. Yeah.
What's going on, everyone? Today I'm in Sofia, Bulgaria, and today it's time to find out how much Danish the Bulgarians speak. I'm really not sure about this, and to be fair with you guys, Danish is an extremely complicated language. I should probably not tell them that one. Hopefully the Bulgarians know how to say some words, otherwise I will teach them. Let's go.
Tredje generations indvandrer. Tredje generations indvandrer.
Tredje.
Generations. Indvandrer. Super. Eddike. Eddike.
Stativ, stakit, kasket.
The Danish language is usually not the easiest for foreigners.
Rød med fløde.
Even when you go and order food and stuff, it's not so easy in Danish.
Rugbrød, bøgetræ, grød, fløde, hvedemel, eddike.
The Danish language is pretty difficult. Do you know how to say rød, grød med fløde?
Can you say it once again?
Rød, grød med fløde.
Rød, grød med fløde?
Yeah, that's pretty good. That's pretty good. That's like a dish we eat in Denmark.
Bulgaria! I think the Bulgarians have done an incredible job pronouncing Danish words, but they obviously need some reinforcement, so I'll go and ask three Turkish guys now if they know any Danish words. Otherwise, I will teach them again, so let's go up and ask.
Merhaba arkadaşlar, nasılsın?
Merhaba,
sen nasılsın? Let's try the first word. Walk on the floor.
Walk on the floor? Walk on the floor.
Yeah.
I can't say that.
Okay. Sorry. Hey, next one. Fem flade flødeboller på et flat flødebollefad. Wall øre.
Wall
øre. That's pretty accurate. Rødne øre.
It's like someone is choking, like before you die, or someone just slashed your throat.
So, what's the most difficult word in Turkish?
Afyonkarahisarlılaştıramadıklarımızdan mısınız?
Afsomalslarla slatsacalabasaklasın.
Rød, grød med fløde.
Grød med fløde?
Do you know how to say rød, grød med fløde?
No.
I can't say it.
Doch. No. Doch, grød med fløde.
I must say the Bulgarians and the Turkish people have impressed me a lot. It's definitely not easy to speak Danish, and I hope you learned something also. Merry Christmas and see you guys. Bye bye.
Maybe the fact it's far away from Bulgaria, we don't know. Maybe I know more Turkish words or Romanian words.
Merhaba nasılsın, you know?
Merhaba.
Thank you so much, man. Thank have you. A nice day, bro.
Welcome to the floor.
Yeah, pretty good.
And wrong floor.